You all come down.
He's going to have to finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. Well, that's certainly
because you guys are reversing a bunch of hooligans.
The puck is dropped. Next goal wins.
Fuck, I watched their game. It's like it's novice. Yeah, because none of them know how to shoot.
Takes the feed. Vancouver's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by McKinnon.
Who are you watching?
Moving shot off target. Puck grabbed by Pedersen. Vancouver's got it in
the
zone. Moves it quickly over to Miller. Here's a chance.
What do you mean I didn't score a lot last year? I had the most points on our team. That's because our team fucking sucked. Oh, on you? I never shoot on you.
Oh my god, Pedersen.
I could score when I want. I just fucking shoot the puck on the front. I don't care where it goes.
Pedersen's got on the offensive end. And a great heads up defensive play here. Hangs onto the puck. And they can't convert on the play. Schmidt's got the puck in his own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. A chance to win it.
No way!
But it goes off the crossbar and then off the post.
Well, I like that shot, James. He delivered it quickly and beat the goaltender clean.
Okay, like, man.
The bar, and the game's tied still.
Puck picked up.
Where'd my guy go?
Colorado's in now. Keeps hold of the puck. Chance to win it, and it comes up with a huge save. Quick feed to Besser. He's got the game on his stick.
Okay, like what?
Taken by Kadri. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Less than 60 seconds to play here in OT. And that's broken up. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Look out, a 2-on-1. Good heads up play in the defensive zone.
Where are you passing?
And he coughs it up with the pass. And the officials are.
Get in!
I have a
power play for like no time. Louis, are you watching? Yeah. I said I started streaming, Death Bat. Bang, baby! Yes! Elias Pettersson! It was a one-timer! One timer off the face off. That's no, I don't know what else you want me to do. Obviously, I'm gonna give it to Pedersen. It's a one timer. He's gonna bury that. Louis, it wasn't a cross crease because I was nowhere near the crease. Holy shit,
I'm
playing right now.
Yeah, what? Huh? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take a wild guess and say Matthias is gonna win. Carter, we're not done yet.
I said after this.
No.
Act one, question mark?
I'm pretty sure I'm out, so I'm out.
Yeah, you are out. No.
Then do you just wanna play right now?
Okay, Verissimo's gone.
Wait, Carter, have you played two games?
Three?
I've played two games, yeah.
Oh.
I can't really make the next thing.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, your goalie did make some nice saves at the end, too. And then I also hit a crossbar, though. What?
You think you're gonna get a 7-goal difference? That hurts.
Okay, so in the quarter final, I'm versing Carter, either Evan or Matthias. Okay. Carter.
Mm-hmm.
Let's start now then.
Yeah.
What time is it?
Holy, that's embarrassing.
Oh, Michael says go. It's just said good, what the fuck? First, I've never seen that in my life.
Referee Shabaka is ready to drop the puck on this one. He's
semifinals.
Let's go. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway.
My controller's
officially underway.
Oh my god.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender. Washington's got it in their own zone. Maintains possession.
Turn around, you fuck.
And he loses control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. And makes the save. Dishes it to Wilson.
Oh. Or don't let me pass it out.
Oh, it's so laggy, man.
Can't connect. Gets it over to Carlson. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. They've got the defense outnumbered. To the low slot. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Redirected. Saved by the goaltender who stayed
We're
with it on the
playing.
Tight. He had to make an excellent save.
Yeah, somehow your goalie's fucking in the right position every time.
Stones him in front.
Who has the echo?
One, out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the
no
save.
Idea.
Louis.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. There's a chance. Too much traffic in the lane. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Smart defensive play there. Offside is the call.
What's the score?
Just outside the offensive zone. Still lots of time left here in this.
Man, it might actually be an interesting
still
game.
No score in this one. Won the draw here in the open ice. Couldn't complete the play.
Oh. Time on attack is gonna be 20 minutes to one.
Well, like I can't
oh
even do anything.
You did
so
not.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Like I'd rather play a dude that's from fucking India than play you.
I don't know, Diffic.
Probably have better internet too.
The Capitals win it. Moves it to Eller. And puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post.
You just got slapped.
Pass from the left wing up the middle now.
What's the score?
And that one's broken up.
No, I beat him in a fight.
Oh.
That's all he cares about.
Boy, your guy's dead. Slowly
getting himself to the bench where he can get tended to by the trainer. Guy's mort.
Yep. Jordy Ben.
What?
Stinks.
No. No. Don't you have yours? No.
Goalie's trying to read here. He gets out at the top of his crease. Makes it. Move to the butterfly. Still gets beat. Up over the blocker. Vancouver's offense has been hammering away since the start. They finally.
Why did I do that?
Chip away. You chip away. The crack opens up. Now you take advantage. They've done that. And they'll want to finish off the first period the same way.
Oh.
No, don't leave. Don't leave. Don't leave.
Washington's on the attack. Wait, what's the score?
2-1. His goalie just passed it right through me. And then
he probably
net.
Passed it out. That's his fault.
Evan, why would you say don't leave? If he leaves, you're literally moving on.
Oh, okay.
Wait, but so is. Hold on. Oh, wait, never mind. Whoever loses is out.
No.
Matias, you haven't either, though.
He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like.
He did it against me.
Toss it up on the play. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck.
Like, really, game?
Washington's across the blue line. Set it out in front, and they can't connect.
The Capitals. Like, every second it's lagging, man. Oh my god. That's retarded.
The balance on there.
Wow.
Man, do you just want to, like, do rock, paper, scissors, and whoever wins, wins? This is fucking retarded. Oh my god.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Oh.
The Canucks gain control of it. Schmidt's carrying it ahead. Pokes the puck away.
Why?
Grabbed along the board by Kuznetsov. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Picks off the pass. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Capitals have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Backstrom. The Capitals will play in their own end.
There's the whistle. What's the score?
In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one.
Who is whining about the cross creases, I hear?
I'm like, you can do them too.
Quick pass to Orlov. Vancouver's got it in the neutral zone. Oh, smart heads on play to poke that one away. Here's a pass down low.
Man, this is pissing me off. Like, I can't even make a pass. Like, that would have been a goal.
That shot hits the goal post, and the game will remain tied. Washington's in transition. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards.
The Carter, man.
Take possession in the defensive end. Moves it to Mont.
Like, I would've... sound like you're 8 meters across your mind.
And they can't convert the play.
Get it. Stop being retarded, you stupid ass phone.
Comes to an end after a very entertaining 20 minutes.
This is why I hate this game.
Why?
You have bad internet, you're screwed.
What'd you say?
You have bad internet, you're screwed.
Not really.
Welcome back, everyone. He's
ready. I mean, not really.
Like, if
you have the same internet as me, it's just that there's only two people at your house, right?
Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far.
Oh,
Ray, how have you seen things?
Washington
has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period. Makes a move in front.
The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Drills them. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall.
Man, I'm gonna punch a baby if I lose this game.
Just real smart positioning on that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Here's the pass. Gives them nothing in front.
Oh yeah. That goalie's making all those saves. Makes sense.
Denies him again. Great defensive effort with the
stick. Huh?
Slides the puck over. Can't find his man.
Oh no.
Hold him in the defensive zone.
I hate Henry Shaw.
What'd you say, Evan?
I hate penalty shots. Are you in
that?
Yeah, this guy literally trips you on every single breakaway you'll get.
What? Man, I just
lagged. I was 10 feet away from you. No, I can't do this.
Here's the officials. The Canucks are going to serve two for tripping here.
Reaching out for the puck, I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. My leg is going to win me this W.
Exactly.
The officials making him pay for it.
Yeah.
Winning this win.
Sometimes you need to make adjustments in game.
Nice one.
You're getting the dub. You're going to move? Are you going to move, Winger? Are you just going to sit there?
Gains the zone through center. Gets the puck in deep. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck to Oshie. From the left wing, takes the feed. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Oshie.
Jesus. That was Louis.
Vancouver's got a hold of the puck.
Oh my god. You got the leg switch going or what?
Holy.
Bang, baby, J Beagle. Thanks, man. Well, J Beagle looks like a bot.
He looks like fucking.
He looks like a fucking stay at home dad.
No way.
Are you shitting on my face?
Dude, I shouldn't have.
They've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Vancouver's got a hold of it.
Oh yeah, you thought.
Back to the blue line.
I did.
Up with a stop.
No, I ain't like.
Let me shoot.
Jostled off the puck. Taken by Pearson. And that one's blocked. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Pearson, and he slides it quickly to Van. Puck picked up by Schultz. They go on the attack. The Canucks get a hold of the open ice. Vancouver's got him along the wall.
Oh my god.
Fuck, man. Like, I make one good thing, and then it just
turns. Dude, the snipes.
Look at the Savardian spinorama. Oh my god. What? Go offside! Oh my god! Oh, I'm gonna punch a baby. Oh no, now I'm saying it. Oh my. Oh my. I think I toe-dragged you 8 times.
Holy, that was so close.
Man, I'm happy that after this game. Well, actually, I don't know if I'm gonna win it yet, but if I do, I get a big break.
I haven't had a blast. I would've. Oh my god.
Vancouver's working the puck near the point.
Play the square!
The Capitals have possession shorthanded. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Coming up as he got
chopped up. Marry me.
I don't have to be alone. I love you, and that's on me.
Holy shit, you're definitely scoring right here. Oh no, even worse.
Can't touch this.
Time on the five on
Oh, jeez.
Fuck. Fuck. There's 8 of you guys.
They get so laggy, man.
There's like 18 of you.
Bang, baby.
I can't do anything.
Oh,
I'm
back.
Right there. Yeah, it's whatever, it's whatever. There's no way you weren't gonna score in 5-on-3. Bo Horvat. Goat.
Guys got hands. Probably the best
goal
of the playoffs.
Are you kidding me? There's no way you got away with that.
Marry me, Juliet, you know. Oh,
Jesus.
No.
Nice shot. What's the score?
4-4.
Oh yeah, Matias, I thought you were gonna shit on him, eh?
Me?
Slides it diagonally to Dylan. The Capitals PK unit delivers on that. Unable to reach that one. Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing
I picked Risto. He's way better.
The Canucks continue to lead here in the late second period.
Louis, you literally just said there before Risto was kind of bad.
Bertanen's got it into offensive territory.
Yeah.
Samsonov's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
I said Ristolainen's better. What? No, I said Ristolainen's better. No, I didn't. No, I didn't mean that. He's not really slow. I should have picked Nylander then.
So, rock, paper, scissors?
Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Holy, I can't wait till this game is over where I'm not lagging like this.
This is still a close game that they trail in. Washington's ready to
This is insane. Like,
that's a good scoring chance.
Yeah, but I thought when you said it was lagging, like it wasn't normal leg. I didn't think it was this bad.
Normal leg is literally normal. Like, I don't know how to... What's normal leg?
When you leg every, like, yeah, you don't leg constantly every 2 seconds.
Legging constantly is literally the same thing. You just leg more. Still leg.
Okay, but this is bad.
Why are you guys talking about leg so much?
Yeah, I didn't leg at all against Matias.
To start the transition game. Moves it quickly over to Miller. Here's a shot. Whoa. Scores!
4-1 for me.
Three straight goals here. They have really made the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Oh, I didn't let me let it out.
A beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
He's playing GTA.
Canucks have really been strutting their offensive prowess. You've been impressed tonight? I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period. Puck grab by Orlov.
Like, how does your poke check go through eight people?
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking
zone. Are you kidding me? Holy no way. Tyron Pearson? Dude, you're fucking gay, bro.
He carries the puck up along the way.
Bro.
The Canucks move it in. Solid
Yeah, I know.
Taken by Pearson, and that's out of reach. Oh, thank you. Pearson's got the puck. Centering pass. Oh. With a big pad save to deny.
High quality chance, high quality save. Fucking holy. Bo, where that man? Calm down.
One more inch, can't go GT. You can take this one.
The insult to injury with the bottle pop. And they take possession. Nice job.
That sounded gross. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Why are you gonna throw up? What's wrong with you?
Jabs the puck away. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards.
You're gonna throw up. What the hell's wrong with you, you fucking weirdo?
Takes a shot, and that's blocked. Washington's got the puck.
It's probably from fucking how much chips you eat.
Dude, that shot every time.
Big save. I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great. Good. Michael, you probably used to eat 2 bags of chips every day. Pokes
it away here in the neutral zone. Carter, you probably still do.
Vancouver's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Puck picked up by Kuznetsov. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
More than half the oh, Evan, you lost?
Vancouver's yeah, probably. Blowout, now leading by four. Dude.
Kuznetsov's one possession.
The
Canucks take possession here in the open ice. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Quick feed to Dillon. Handles the puck. Strong defensive effort. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Schmidt. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Why do you leave if it's 7-5?
Officials blow the play dead.
You're so annoying.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet.
What do you do?
Rip me again. But it's fine, I scored.
The Canucks once again send out their power play unit.
How much time left?
37 seconds.
You still got time. Not much, but enough.
I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly. And he scores! Even under man, they deliver! That's a sloppy play by the power play, but shorthanded, they get aggressive.
Let's go! Let's go!
No way!
Oh yeah, you wanna leave now, buddy? Okay, go right ahead.
Nah, no way Evan is coming back.
You were screaming no the whole time.
I knew you were gonna score too. I was just waiting for it to be like, yeah! Evan, turn on the Jets, man.
Way too much congestion blocks.
Pick
that
up the puck, you fucking moron.
And that one's broken up. They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
No, what?
Oh.
Big time in the
third. Oh my god.
Rip.
With the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Oh, that's tremendous point.
That's an F in the chat.
Puck grab by Kuznetsov. From the right side, they gain the zone. He almost lost it for us, and he's...
Holy Tyler Myers, man. What happened?
I just hit the post in the last second of the game.
You don't get many shot in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Oh, that was a good game.
Smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night is a nightmare.
Go hard on Louis, okay? Fucking beat him, okay? Just walks across crease. He does nothing else.
Carlson stick handling in his own zone. And now it's
Okay.
Sorry, Myers is so fucking genius. What the hell? How did your goalie save that?
Oh.
Louis, what'd you say? You said 30%, 50% chance or some shit. I didn't. I know this is a cross crease thing. Yeah, but nobody forces it the way that you do.
Vancouver's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third. This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy. Off the try, nice job locking up his opponent. The
Capitals. Well, I do better when I'm not fucking playing. You ran into me. This is the most painful 20 seconds of my life.
Did he score? What?
No.
Don't want to get every time.
Real life, like on ice, thing. Even though that Matisse is a goalie.
Yeah, and who the hell is gonna rent the ice? Yeah, and how they even do? Yeah. No, we should do this in like when we play ball hockey in the summer. And do like a tournament type thing. Like 1v1 tournaments, you know what, Tony? Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Matias, would you start coming to play ball hockey at the high school? Like when we play next year? So.
Just get all the peewees and ball.
No one like 2 years younger than me, though.
No, like,
I don't want like freaking Colby going. Yeah, so I'd put a freaking shoulder through his freaking glasses. I love playing that.
Let's
in ball
just
hockey
do second year peewees and second year bantams and up. First year bantams, like midget fish. For Louis. Or. You can just add a group with all the people who want to go.
I'm actually not like terrible in net when we play ball hockey.
Yeah, as everyone's supposed to like you.
Okay, yeah, then yeah. I always do. Then sometimes Alec will, Jacob, and then no one else will. Yeah, everyone else is too scared.
I've gone net a couple times.
Okay, what we need is like an actual, like not, it doesn't even have to be a major chest protector, just like a little one.
Just bring your old one, Matias.
Cause like, that's why everyone's scared, I mean.
Bring your jaw. Did you bring half of your gear? Yeah, no.
Yeah, I'm gonna freaking eat it if I get those, though. I won't know
yeah,
how to stop. Yeah.
Unless you got one of those things.
What if you're going full speed at the net, Louis?
Then you just hit the net, okay?
I guess.
Or if you got one of those shitty rollerblades with the fucking rubber at the end of the thing. No, Byron has Dixie.
Good night.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cousins is also being a C sometimes.
Huh? What
yeah,
heater?
I know that, but yeah. They have to share.
What heater? Oh, I can now.
Oh yeah, it was in whatever that dude.
Which heater though? Oh, the little one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Love you. She's already gone. Holy, she fucking farted. Oh! Oh! Oh, God! Oh, it smells like butt juice.
Butt juice?
Oh, it smells so bad. Holy man, you sound like you're about to puke. Oh, fuck you, disrespecting. Hey, boy. Yeah. No one wants to play fucking Minecraft. What's the score?
Yeah.
For who?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey Matthias, at intermission, can you start a share play?
Yeah.
Okay.
I wanna do some raids.
It's fun.
You working?
Oh, I just had to end my stream.